And who are you gentlemen?
Agent Jackson, FBI. Don't let us interrupt.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you here? Do you have information about these murders?
Nope. You guys just do your thing.
Well, part of my thing is securing this crime scene, so if you wouldn't mind.
We're not going to get in anybody's way. Trust me.
I stopped believing boys who said trust me when I was 16. Lieutenant Provenza, would you mind escorting Agent Jackson and his friend here out of the area? Thank you very much.
My pleasure, ma'am.
Gents.
Oh, whoa.
Hey. Just take it easy, all right, bro?
I'm not your bro.
The lady said she wants you out of here.
I don't take orders from LAPD.
Hey, come on now. What the hell's that all about?
Hey, Lieutenant, you all right?
Oh, I don't know. I think I broke something.
I am shocked that you would assault an old man without provocation.
Assault?
I give you one more chance. Leave the area, Agent
this
Jackson.
This is crazy and you know it. All we're trying to do is find out what happened.
Detective Daniels, would you please stow and impound his car? Sergeant Gabriel, check and see if a paramedic can come down here. Take a look, Lieutenant Provenza. Are you okay?
Old man.
All right. You made your point, officer.
Deputy Chief Brenda Lee Johnson. Go on now. Go on. Bye now. Bye-bye.
What do you know? Feel better already.